walk last night. But you redeemed yourself here tonight. How'd you get it done out there?
Yeah, because I knew I had to hold my line out there starting up front, and I just kept the car straight and made sure nobody was coming behind me there.
Well, Zach was catching you there at the end. Did you have any idea how close he was behind you?
No, I didn't. I just try to keep going and try to go as fast as I can, and we try to pull a slide out, try to dip down under and get behind again.
Well, you have won one of the most prestigious racing events here in North Dakota. Who do you want to thank for this fantastic win here tonight?
Well, I got too many sponsors, but I thank my uncle Terry. He lent me his carburetor for a couple of weeks, and Blaine Diella, he brought me a regular shock, so I brought mine last night. And then Jay, those guys are helping me try to get the car back together, and there's a bunch of people helping me today trying to get it back together because it was tore up back in the wall. And Jen's room, one of your girls are online and telling me all
the fans. I didn't.
Race fans, give it up for your IMCA Scorecard feature winner here tonight, Darren Mettler.
Normally, though, we do all the heats as before. So it's fantastic.
Moving on.